नियतिकृतनियमरहितां ह्लादेकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिं नादधति भारती कवेर्जयति. वी हेव् टु लुक् एट् पुनरुक्तदोष वि टिड् टिल् व्याहतं ल्या ओके कृतम् अनुमतं दृष्टं वा यैः इत्यत्र वन् मिनिट् I think I didn't take up the Kavya Prakasham text. I usually keep some time before I start the next class. Ah, there it is. Okay. So in the text it is Kritam Anumatam Ityadi. Atra Arjuna Arjuna Iti Bhavadvihi Iti च उक्ते स भीमकिरीटिनाम् इति किरीटिपदार्थः पुनरुक्तः यथा वा देर् आर् टु श्लोकस् दट् हि गिव्स् हियर् फार् पुनरुक्तदोष पुनरुक्तदोष इन् एस् फार् एस् अर्थदोष इस् कन्सर्न् सो नाट् जस्ट् द वर्ड्स् दट् आर् बीङ्ग् रिपीटेड् बट् द मीनिङ्ग् इस् आल्सो बीङ्ग् रिपीटेड् सो अण्डर्लैण्ड् हियर् अरे अरे अर्जुन अर्जुन सात्यके सात्यके न युक्तः ईदृशः मत्तातस्य सुतशोकभ्रान्त्या न्यस्तशस्त्रस्य दिवम् उपगच्छतः केश आकर्षणरूपः पराभवः अपि च सो दिस् इस् नाट् रैट् आन् युर् पार्ट् वेन् मै फादर् मत्तातस्य सुतशोकभ्रान्त्या बिकास् हि इस् अप्सेट् दट् समन् हेस् टोल्ड् अश्वत्थामा हतः अथ कुञ्जरः एण्ड् वेन् हि हर्ड् दोस् वर्ड्स् हि थाट् इट् वास् हि सन् हू हेस् डैड् एण्ड् हि इस् इन् दट् सुतशोक पुत्रशोक एण्ड् इन् दट् भ्रान्ति बिकास् आफ् दट् हि हेस् ड्राप्ड् हिस् शस्त्रं न्यस्तशस्त्रस्य दिवम् उपगच्छतः हि वास् आल्रेडि आन् हिस् वे टु गिव् अप् हिस् लैफ् एण्ड् एट् दट् पायिण्ट् आफ् टैम् यु शुड् नाट् हेव् पुल्ड् हिस् हेर् विच् इस् सच् अ बिग् इन्सल्ट् एण्ड् किल्ड् हिम् रैट् सो दिस् इस् अ स्टेट्मेण्ट् आफ् Ashwatthama, who is very upset with angry that his father was killed. So that is when he says the shloka. This has already come before in the fourth ullasa, I think. So kritam anumatam yaihi kritam anumatam drishtam va yaihi idam guru patakam. Those who have seen this guru pataka, this problem that has Karna Alam. Oh, that is also from Veni Samharam, right? The next shloka is also from Veni, so I got confused. Manuja Pashubihi Nirmaryadaihi Bhavadbihi Udayudaihi. By all of you who are equal to Pashu, who are like cows or like animals, Udayudaihi, even though you had raised your weapons, you were just looking as that Drishtadyumna was performing this act. Kritam Anumatam Drishtam Vayaihi. Those all who did this act of disgrace to my father, or those who gave permission for this act, or those who saw this act, it is enough. I am going to destroy everybody along with Sa Bhima Kiritinam, along with Bhima and Arjuna, Naraka Ripuna Sardham, along with Naraka Ripu, which is Krishna. Along with Krishna, I am going to kill all of them and give them as Bali to the entire, all the different directions. So when you do Bali, you are supposed to go and give rice balls to each and every Bali. If you go to the temples, you will find in the corners and all, there will be small rounds of balls of rice which are there. So that is Bali Pindam. So just like how they do that, I'm going to give Bali Pindam with your Asran Medha Mamsaihi, I am Aham, this Ashwatthama, Disham Balim Karomi. I will give Balidanam for all the different directions. Atra Arjuna Arjuna Iti Bhavadbiriti Cha Ukte. Sa Bhima Kiritinam. He started off with Arjuna Arjuna Satyake Satyake Na Yuktaha Idrishaha. It is not right on your part. He has already mentioned those people. And again, Sabhima Kiriti Namiti, Kiriti Padartaha Punaruktaha. The same Arjuna Pada is not used, but Kiriti, the word Kiriti indicates Arjuna. The word also means Arjuna. So the Artham is the Punaruktam here. It is not the word that is Punaruktam. So Sabhima Kiriti Nam, Kiriti Padartaha Punaruktaha. Why he has to he also gives another example saying yathava and gives another example. The reason being, in this shloka, it is not present in the shloka itself, but it is in the statement that is said before the shloka. The statement before the shloka starts off with Are Are Arjuna. And then you have a repetition in the shloka. If you do not consider that as Punarukta, then you can take this shloka, the next example, where the entire thing is the repetition of the meaning occurs inside the shloka itself. This is also the same where Ashwatthama talks, but this occurs before that Kritam Anumatam, before he knew that Drona was dead. Astrajwala avalida pratibala jaladhehe antar aurvayamane senanathe sthitesmin mama pitari gurau sarvadhanvishwarana karna alam sambhramena vraja kripa samaram muncha hardikya shankam tate chapadvitiye vahati ranadhuram ko bhayasya avakashah. Astrajwala avalida pratibala jaladehe antaha aurvayamane mama pitari sthite sati. My father is like the aurvanala, like the vadavagni to the ocean of the army. So he is capable of keeping it in check. So astrajwala, astrajwalaihi avalidaha pratibalaha. The enemy army is completely avalida, vyaptaha, by the astra jwala, by the fires that emanate from the weapon. The pratibala is like a jaladhi, it's like an ocean. So the ocean of the enemy's army is surrounded, completely enveloped in the fires of the weapon fire. For that army, this guru, Dronacharya, is like an aurvanala. Antaha, inside that, he is like an aurvayamane. When the guru of all archers, Sarva Dhanvishwaranam Gurau, Aurvayamane Sati, Jaladehe Antaha Aurvayamane Sati. When the guru of all the archers, my father, Mama Pitari, who is like the Vadavanala for the ocean, he is standing as a Senanathe Sthite Sati. Samare Senanathe Sthite Sati. When he is the Senapati, and he is like standing like the commander of the army, as the commander of the army. Hey Karna, alam sambramena, enough of your fear. Sambramaha, bhayaha here. So don't be afraid so much. Hey Kripa, samaram vraja, go to the battle and fight. Don't come back. See, he sees everybody making a great noise and he sees people moving, running away from the battlefield, and so he says this. Why are you all afraid when my father is standing there as the Senapati? So, Mama Vidari, Guru, Senanathe, Sthite Sati, He Karna, Alam Sambramena, He Kripa, Samaram Vraja, go to the battlefield, Hardikya is Kritavarma. Kritavarman, Shankam Muncha, doubt not, do not have any doubt here. Tate Chapadvitiye, Ranadhuram Vahati Sati. When my father, with the chapadvitiye, with just his bow as his accompaniment, with just his bow as his accompaniment, chapadvitiye ranadhuram vahati sati, when he is when he bears the burden of the war, ranadhuram vahati sati kaha bhayasya avakashah. What is the reason for bhaya? There is no reason for fear. Why are you doing this? He says. So here, atra chaturthapada vakyarthaha punaruktaha, that ko bhayasya avakashaha ityatra, before he said karna alam sambramena, alam bhayena, bhayasya avakashaha kaha. So enough of fear. What is the reason for fear? It's all the same thing. So there is a repetition of the meaning. Okay? Astra jvalavalida pratibala jaladehe antar aurvayamane. Senanathe sthitesmin mama pitari gurau sarvadhanvishwaranam karna alam sambhramena vraja kripa samaram muncha hardikya shankam muncha hardikya shankam tate chapadvitiye vahati ranadhuram ko bhayasya avakashah. See, some people might say that it's that anger that is causing this repetition. Here you cannot say that it is anger, it is more of a virarasam, so there is no necessity for repeating your own words. So in this shloka, the dosha stands. In many places, you can't accept the dosham sometimes, but here it's difficult to justify it. Okay. Next one, next dosha is dushkramaha. Next three are very simple doshas, so let's go quickly with them. Dushkramaha is where the process is not correct, anuchitam, not proper. Dushkramaha, anuchitaha, kramaha. Bhupala ratna, nirdainya pradana prathita utsava. Vishranaya turangamam, turangam me matangam va madalasam. This is a very common example that they give for dushkrama. In any text you take, this is the only example that I have seen. I have not seen another example like this for dushkrama. So Bhupala Ratna, someone is a yachaka is asking a king. So hey Bhupala Ratna, the king who is like the jewel among kings, nirdainya pradana prathita utsava. One who is famous for giving. One who is famed for giving. Nirdainya, without any, not in a pitiable manner, but in a very aggressive manner. Or you just give whatever you have. Very profusely. So, nirdainya pradana prathita, you're famous. And you, utsava means, prathita utsava means you're celebrated and you are famous for being a great giver. That's that adjective's meaning. So he is asking, ne turangamam vishranaya, vishranaya yetcha, dada. So give me a horse or madalasam matangam. Athava, give me a very young elephant. Madalasam, an elephant which is intoxicated by that madajala. So it is a young, very young elephant. What is the dushkramam here? Matangasya prang nirdeshaha yuktaha. Matanga, the elephant should have been mentioned first. See, when you ask someone, no, you can say, give me pulav. Or if you don't have, okay, give me just plain rice. It makes more sense. No? Give me a gold chain or give me a silver chain. So gold is better than silver. So you have to first ask for a more valuable thing and then come to a less valuable thing. A matanga, an elephant is of more value than a horse. Hence, you should first say, give me an elephant or give me a horse. So the lesser one should be mentioned later. Give me a horse or you can give me a big, you give me either a small hut or give me a big palace. No, that's not how it works. You can give me a palace or a hut. So that is the kramam that he is talking about. Next one is gramyartha. Gramya we have seen. What's the question? Mrigadvijalu nashikeshu barhishama. I don't understand the question.
Kiratarjuniyatla varume.
Sorry. Dushkrama.
Mrigadvija avgint varda instead of vijam mriga.
That is. So mrigadvijalu nashikeshu barhisham vandu mriga. Even though
abhyarhitam, ida doshama sollanum, I mean defending,
yeah, you can say that but dushkrama dosha, you can say that, or
idu artha dosha da,
artha dosha. And the other dosham that is also there is supposedly pointed out by Mallinatha is abhyarhitam purvam, which is a vyakarana dosham.
Oh,
adu vera edho onnu iruke vyakarana doshathukku.
Okay,
that which does not follow the rules of vyakarana. So mriga is an animal and dvija is a brahmin. You have to use the brahmin's name first. So dvija mriga alunan rikano. Yeah.
Huh. Okay.
But abhyarhitam purvam vyakarana rules ku vandu there is another dosham. It's not dushkrama. Here it is, it can, both doshas can apply. You can say dushkrama dosha is there. But it is not dosham. Because Draupadi will not think and talk.
She
is famous for impulsively just blurting out things. So you can't, it is in keeping with her character. Okay. So, Swapiti. 1 minute. Why is this somewhere? Okay. Swapiti yavadayam nikateya janaha. This is gramyam. Gramya artha is saha gramyaha artha riramsadihi pamaraihi yatra kathyate. When an uncultured person talks and expresses what he wants to express in a very crude manner, then it is a gramyartha. Riramsa, rantumicha, riramsa. If you are expressing your wish to have a union with another person in a very crude manner, then it is gramyam. The artham should be in a crude manner, not just the words. So here, Swapiti yavadayam nikateya janaha, Swapimi tavad aham kim apaitite. Tadai sampratam ahara kurparam tvaritam urum udanchaya kunchitam. Yavate, as long as this person, I am janaha, nikate swapiti, when this person is sleeping near you. So imagine it is a lady who's priya or someone else is sleeping near that person. And another person is the kamukaha, gramya kamukaha. He is telling her his wishes that he wants to be with her. Now, as long as that person who is sleeping beside you is, as long as the person who is beside you is sleeping, ahamapi swapimi. I will let me also lie down beside you. Kim apaitite? What is wrong? What is going to? What are you going to lose? Kim apaiti? What are you going to lose because of this? Ayi tat tasmat sampratam now kurparam ahara. Remove your elbow. Kurparam is and the mani kattu solramo illayo kurparam is elbow. Remove your elbow. Tvaritam quickly. Kunchitam urum. You have closed your thighs together. That kunchitam, that position, udanchaya, remove that position. So spread your thighs. So it's a very crude way of expressing that he wishes to be with her, enjoy with her. So eshaha avidagdaha. This is said by a person who does not have the charm to, or does not have the turn of phrase to express his wish in a more beautiful manner. That's all. Next is sandigdaha. There is a doubt in the in what the person who says, who is conveying, there is a doubt in what he is trying to convey. मात्सर्यं मुत्सार्य विचार्य कार्यमार्याः समर्यादम् उदाहरन्तु सेव्या नितम्बाः किमु भूधराणाम् ऊत स्मर स्मेर विलासिनीनाम्. अत्र प्रकरणाद्यभावे सन्देहः शान्तशृङ्गारी अन्यतर अभिधाने तु निश्चयः. सो वी डोण्ट् हाव् द काण्टेक्स्ट् आन् हेण्ड्. We don't know who is the person who is trying to convey this shloka, who is saying this shloka, whether that person is a shanta, that is a person who pursues yoga, or he viraktaha, whether it is a virakta person, vairagya yuktaha, athava shringari, or whether he is with that love sentiment in his mind. So, aryaha, hey aryaha, noble people, Matsaryam utsarya, remove your jealousy. Vicharya, think about what should be done. Samaryadam karyam udaharantu. Tell me something that has to be done here. What do I do? So he is addressing a set of people and asking them for their opinion. He doesn't know what to do now. So he says, Matsaryam utsarya, don't be jealous about me. So it can be that a person who wants to become a sannyasi, he is talking this, so he is talking to a set of people who are still contemplating on whether to go or not, but this person is, he's ready to go. He's ready to go for tapas, let's say. Then he is asking them, Matsaryam Utsarya. They are all feeling envious that this person is ready to go for tapas, or ready to give up the worldly pleasures. So Matsaryam Utsarya, don't be jealous. Vicharya, think about it well. And then samaryadam karyam udaharantu. Politely tell me what has to be done. Samaryadam. Politely tell me what is the karyam that has to be performed. Do I enjoy the mountains ஆர் டு ஐ என்ஜாய் த லேடிஸ். சோ சேவியாக பூதராணாம் நிதம்பாக, த வேர்ட் நிதம்பா ஹேஸ் டூ மீனிங்ஸ். ஒன் இஸ் த பேக் போர்ஷன் ஆஃப் அ லேடி, தி அதர் இஸ் ஆர் த ஹிப் ஹிப் போர்ஷன் ஆஃப் லேடிஸ், ஆர் இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ மீன் தி ஸ்லோப்ஸ் ஆஃப் மவுண்டன்ஸ். சோ பூதராணாம் நிதம்பாக சேவியாக, டூ ஐ ஹாவ் டு ஷுட் ஒன் கோ டு த மவுண்டன் ஸ்லோப்ஸ், ஆர் ஷுட் ஒன் சர்வ் தி லேடிஸ் ஹிப்ஸ். So, smara smera vilasini naam. Smara smera, the ladies who are vilasini, the ladies who are smiling with manmatha in their smile. Those who have that, who are able to convey their kama intentions very easily. Tadrisha abhisarikanam vishaye vadati atra. So, smara smera vilasini naam nitambaha sevyaha uta bhutaranam sevyaha. Now, if it is a Shanta person who is asking this, then we can say Bhudaranam Nitambaha. If it is a Shringari, a person who is Ujjwala Veshadhari, and he is ready to approach an Abhisarika, then it will say Smarasmera Vilasininam. So, because the Prakaranadi Abhave, context is not fixed, if the context is not said, Sandehaha, then only it is a Dosha. So, it is an Anitya Dosha. So, Shanta, Shringari, Anyatara Abhidane, to nischayaha. If Abhidane, if it is being mentioned that it is either a Shanta or a Shringari, then there is a nischaya, there is a clarity about what the whom this shloka addresses. Otherwise, there is a Sandeha. Okay. Next is Mirhetu, where reasoning is not given in this shloka itself. ஹேது ரஹிதத்துவம் நிஷ்கிராந்த ஹேது அதுவா அனுபாத்த ஹேது. எதர் த ரீசன் கிவன் இட் டஸ் நாட் ஃபிட் வித் த காண்டெக்ஸ்ட் ஆர் த ரீசன் இஸ் நாட் அட் ஆல் கிவன். நிஷ்கிராந்த ஹேது அதுவா அனுபாத்த ஹேது. தி ஸ்லோக இஸ் ஆல்சோ டேக்கன் ஃப்ரம் வேணி சம்ஹாரம். மம்மட்டா என்ஜாய்ஸ் pointing doshas at Veni Samhara, I think. Grihitam yenasihi paribhava bhayatu nochitamapi prabhavadyasya abhutu nakhalu tava kaschit na vishayaha parityaktam tena tvamasi shutashokan natu bhayatu vimokshye shastra tvam ahamapi yataha swasti bhavate. Hey shastra, O weapon, he is addressing his sword and he is saying, you were taken by my father. Yena grihitam asihi, you were taken by my father. Paribhava bhayat uchitamapi, sorry, na uchitamapi paribhava bhayat grihitam asihi. He was a Brahmin, so he was not supposed to take up a weapon at all. Na uchitamapi, even though it was inappropriate for my father to take up a weapon, paribhava bhayat, out of fear of humiliation, you were taken up by him. Prabhavat, yasya prabhavat, by whose effort, or prabhava is greatness, by whose effect, kaschit tava vishayaha na iti na. So, sarvameva tava vishayaha asit. Everything was within your range. There was nothing that was not within your range. That is, you could, everything was a prey to you or a target for you. This is an unreachable target. There was nothing that was an unreachable target for you. Because of what? Because of his effect. Because of his greatness, prowess. So, tena parityaktam tvam, tatatvam tena suta shokat natu bhayat parityaktam asi. You were forsaken by him. Parityaktam asi suta shokat putra shokat eva tvam parityaktam natu bhayat shastram. Parityaktam natu bhayat, not out of fear, but out of grief. He let you go. So, hence, I will also let you go. Ahamapi tvam vimokshye. So, I will also let go of you. And he drops, he is going to drop his weapon. Yataha swasti bhavate. Yataha, wherever you are going, or from however you want, you should rest well. Swasti bhavate. Thanks to you, or you can say bhavate mangalam bhavatu. The reason here is, see, it's very clear. Suta shokat dronena dronacharyena shastram tyaktam. Kintu atra ashvatthamnaha shastra parityage karanam nuktam. There's no reason for Ashwatthama to say that, you know, that reason is not said. He should have said pitra shokat. Because my father is absent and I am aggrieved by that, I am dropping my weapon also. That is how the statement should go, and that hetu is not mentioned. So it is nirhetukam. I mean, you can say because of shokam it is like this. But when someone reads, you know, it becomes impossible to justify this. Vimokshya shastra tvam aham. Yataha swasti bhavate. Yeah, it is not a justifiable the dosha, so the dosha stands. Okay. Ennade?
Idu da munnadi solra. Shlokathukku munnadi.
Na kim? Kintu ati durvahatvat shokabharasya na shaknomi tata virahitaha kshanamapi pranana dharayitum. Tad gaccha tameva uddesham यत्र तथा विधमपि पितरं द्रक्ष्यामि उत्तिष्ठन् खड्गम आलोक्य विचिन्त्य कृतमद्यापि शस्त्रग्रहण विडम्बना भगवन् शस्त्र. See, even here it seems he is not letting go of that shastram. He is not giving a reasoning for that shastram. He says adi durvahatvat shokabharasya, I am not able to stand the dukkham that is there for me. I am not able to hold on to my life for even a moment. So it would seem as if when he is looking at that shastram, he is ready to commit suicide. Huh? What is he trying to say there? You know, I don't
actually
know.
Ama konjam
illa sandeham varudhu andha edhila enna
idhu sandhigathukku nanna akku
this line is okay, but and the shastrathu keela podrathukku he has to give a reason for that. Idu kritam adhyapi shastra grahana vidambanaya, there is no reasoning given even in the statement before nor in the shlokam. At least if he had said putra shokatu pitra shokatu or something like that, I don't even want to carry this, something like that, you can say, you know, shokah mam adhuna shastram parityaktum utsahayati ne edyadu sollitu, then you can go to that shloka, then it becomes dosha rahita la. Okay, next one. Next is viruddhah, where he in the shloka he would have said prasiddhi vidya viruddhah, and there are two of those, so prasiddhi viruddhah and vidya viruddhah. Prasiddhi also is of two types, loka prasiddhi and kavi prasiddhi. Loka prasiddhi is that which is popularly accepted in the world. Kavi prasiddhi is kavi samayam, that which is accepted in the kavi kavi loke swikritam. So there are many things that are there in the kavi loka prasiddham. Some which are not accepted should not be used. If a poet explains something like that, then it is. So let's go to the example. Idam te kenoktam kathaya kamala atanka vadane yad etasmin hemnaha katakamiti dhatse kaludhyam idam tat dussadha akramana paramastram smriti bhuva tava pritya chakram karakamala mule vinihita. A nayaka looks at a nayika, she's wearing a bangle, and he looks at her and he says, no, who told you that this is a bangle? This is not a bangle, this is an astram that Manmatha has kept in your hand. It is actually his chakram. It is the chakram that he uses as an astram, which is placed in your hand. Now that itself gives you the idea that Manmatha uses only his Pushpa Bana as an astram. He does not use chakram as an astram. Okay, that is your loke aprasiddham. Let's look at the shloka word by word. So idam te kena uktam kathaya he kamala atanka vadane kamalanam atankam atankadayi vadana. Your face gives which makes the lotuses ashamed, or it makes the lotuses upset. Tadrisha vadana yukte इदं ते केन उक्तं? हू टोल्ड यू दिस्? कथय, टेल मी. यत् दट् एतस्मिन् हेम्न कटकम् इति खलु धियं दत्से, एतस्मिन् कटके और एतस्मिन् वस्तुनि, इन् दिस् आब्जेक्ट् दट् यु हेव् आन् युर् हेण्ड्, हेम्नः कटकम् इति, दट् दिस् इस् अ गोल्डन् बेङ्गल् इति धियं दत्से, यु थिङ्क् दट् दिस् इस् अ गोल्डन् बेङ्गल्, हेम्नः कटकम् इदं, दिस् इस् आक्चुलि वाट् दिस् इस् इस् दिस् इस् एन् अस्त्र, दिस् इस् placed by Manmatha, smrita smriti bhuva manmathena pritya, out of affection, tava kara kamala mule, at the kara kamala moolam, so at the elbow or at the wrist, so it has been placed at the base of your hand, which is your wrist. So at your wrist, Manmatha has placed this out of affection, his dussadha akramana parama astra. It is an astra which is used to win over things which are dussadha, which is difficult to attain. Sadhi dukkhena sadhyate iti dussadha. The dussadha vastunam akramane paramam astram idam. Iti smriti bhuva pritya tava karakamala mule vinihitam chakram. This is a chakram that he has placed, thinking that it is an astra that can easily win over people that cannot be attracted. So as I said, atra kamasya chakram loke na prasiddha, kamasya pushpabanaha eva prasiddha. So prasiddhi viruddha. Next is kavi prasiddhi viruddha, that is upa parisaram godavaryaha parityajata advagaha saranim aparo margaha tavat bhavadbihi iha ikshyatam iha hi vihito raktashokaha kayapi hatashaya charana nalina nyasodanchan nava ankura kanchukaha. Upaparisaram, godavaryaha upaparisaram, he advagaha, a traveler has just gone and he is coming back. So he has gone up to the Godavari river and he is returning to his home. On his way back, he is also seeing a lot of travelers who are moving in the same direction. He is warning out of good faith, good intention. He is warning the other travelers, hey advagaha, godavaryaha upa parisaram saranim parityajata, leave out that path. There is a diversion there, there is a traffic there, so you have to take a U-turn or take diversion. So that way he is warning these people who are travelers. So he's saying, godavaryaha upa parisaram saranim. The marga, that is the path that is very near to Godavari river, leave that path. Parityajata, he advagaha. You know why? Aparaha margaha tavat bhavadbihi iha ikshyatam. Iha, in this matter, aparaha margaha bhavadbihi ikshyatam. So go and search for another path here, all of you. Huh? Why? Iha hi, at that, in this place, kayapi hatashaya, some lady, hatasha means mischievous, you can say that she's some mischievous lady, has kept one rakta ashoka, one red ashoka tree, ankuram. That tree is there and she has made that tree, rakta ashokaha, kayapi hatashaya, ankurayuktaha vihitaha. She has made it with ankuram, ankuram or pravalam. It is sprouted. This Rakta Shoka has started sprouting. And it has been done by some lady. With what? Charana nalina nyasa udanchati nava ankura kanchukaha. Now there is a ankura kanchukam, means it is like a armor of sprouts that this Rakta Shokam is having. Imagine that the Rakta Shoka is trying to fight with this Patika. And the Patika, and in that war, that Rakta Shokam has an armor of Ankuram. So it is able to defend itself very well, but you can't defend yourself. So it is attacking you with its sprouts, Ankura, Kanchuka. And that Ankuram came about, Udanchati, it sprouted, it came forth because of Charana Nalina Nyasa, because a lady kept her lotus feet on it. Now, what does this indicate? Now here, dohadam is a type of action that ladies do for trees to put forth flowers. When a flowering tree does not put forth flowers at the correct time, at the proper time, some lady is asked to, her leg is beautifully decorated, and she uses her leg to kick the tree. And it is supposed to be the very shaming act for the tree, and the tree will feel that, it is so beautiful, her leg is so beautiful, I also have to make myself beautiful, and it feels so ashamed, and immediately it brings forth flowers within 3 4 days. That's the idea. Now, there are many ways to do this. You can talk to it, or you can abuse it, you can spit on it. These are all things to shame the tree into bringing forth flowers. That is called Dohada Kriya. And here, Pada Agatena Ashokasya Pushpa Udgamaha Eva Kavishu Prasiddhaha Na Punar Ankura Udgamaha. It is only popular in the Kavisamayam that by Pada Agata, by hitting with the leg, it is only the Pushpa that comes forth and not Ankuram. Okay? That is not popular in Kavisamayam. Hence, this is Kavi Prasiddhi Viruddha. Even though it is Loka Prasiddhi Viruddha, Kavi Prasiddhi Viruddha Api Vartate. So, the thing is, the Dohada Kriya is not an act that is done in the world and people don't know about it. But in the world of Kavya, it is an accepted thing. Like how Kirti is white. That is an accepted thing. So the next shloka, he's actually saying where this Prasiddhi Viruddham is not a dosham at all, even though it is a Loka Viruddham api, yadi Kavi Prasiddhihi Vartate Tarhi Tatra Doshaha Na Vidyate. He points out, takes out a shlokam like a counter example and gives this shlokam. Susita Vasanalankarayam कदाचन कौमुदी महसी सुदृशी स्वैरं यान्त्यां गतः अस्तम् अभूत् विदुः तदनु भवतः कीर्तिः केनाप्यगीयत येन सा प्रियगृहम् अगात् मुक्ताशङ्का क्व नासि शुभप्रदः. The idea here is Kirti is white and it resembles the moon. Some lady, she is going to her Priyagriha. This Abhisarika at night, she is going to her beloved's house. So, kadachana, once, kaumudi mahasi sati. When the Jyotsna is there at that point of time, susita vasana alankarayam Swairam Yantyam Satyam. When a lady wearing Alankara, what was her Alankara? Susita Vasana. She was wearing lovely white dress, a Vasanam, a sari maybe, and she was decorated with that. Swairam Yantyam. Out of her own wish, Swairam actually means a lady who approaches her beloved on her own, without him approaching her or without he coming and taking her. So she goes alone to meet the beloved. That is Swairam Yanti. Swairini is an Abhisarika. She's dressed in a white dress and she is going on her own. Kaumudi Mahasi, when there is extreme moonlight. At that point of time, Kadachana, what happened was Viduhu Astam Gataha Abhut. So this moon set, so which means it's going to be morning. She needs the night for her to approach her beloved. Now the moon is setting here. So Viduhu Chandraha Astam Gataha Abhut. It went down. Tadanu, at that point of time. Now what is the moon here? So it is a Kavi who is talking to a Raja. He is praising the king here and he's saying, Kenapi Bhavataha Kirtihi Agiyata. Someone decided to sing about your praise. So that praise is white in color. So which means it resembles the moon. It became another Aparaha Chandraha Iva Abhut Tasyaha. Yena Yasmat Karanat Sa Swairini Mukta Shanka. Adava Mukta Ashanka, then there is no doubt. ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ் ஓன்லி முக்தசங்கா. பிரியகிரகம் அகாது முக்தசங்கா குவநாசி சுபப்ரதா. முக்தசங்கா விதவுட் எனி டவுட் பிரியகிரகம் அகாது. ஷீ வெண்ட் டு ஹர் பிலவிட்ஸ் ஹவுஸ். குவ சுபப்ரதா நாசி. ஸோ ஹி சேயிங் டு த கிங், குவ யூ யூ டெலிவர் குட்னஸ் எவ்ரிவேர், குவ சுபப்ரதா நாசி கிந்து சர்வத்ரைவ சுபம் ததாதி. So you are famous and you give, you provide auspiciousness. Not auspicious, illa epdi solradhu, nalladhu, good things for everyone. People are able to, if someone is in a dukkha sthiti, then you go and help those people also. Your help extends everywhere. So kva shubha pradaha na asi. This is a place, see atra அமூர்த்தா அபி கீர்த்திஹி. அமூர்த்தா அச்சேதன வஸ்து. த கீர்த்தி கெனாட் ரிமூவ் த டவுட் ஆஃப் த பிலவெட் அண்ட் இட் கெனாட் கிவ் எ பிரகாஷம் டு தி என்டயர் வேர்ல்ட். கரெக்ட். ஸோ அமூர்த்தா அபி கீர்த்திஹி, ஈவன் தோ இட் இஸ் எ அச்சேதன வஸ்து, ததாபி ஜோத்ஸ்னாவத் பிரகாஷ ரூபா கதிதா. It is said that it has a prakasham like jyotsna, like the moonlight. Iti loka viruddham api. It is not found in the world that fame can produce whiteness like that. A physical whiteness. So kavi prasiddhe hai. It is a kavi prasiddhi. Just like in a lot of Pratapadriyam shlokam, you will find kailaso navaneetati. Idhila, even in Krishna Karnamrutam, you will find that. Because of your fame, everything is, you know, Vishnu is searching for his spark, the milk ocean, that Kshirabdi. Shiva is searching for his Kailasa. And Brahma is searching for Saraswati, yeah, something like that. Because Prataparudra's fame has covered all the, even the Swargam there. Because it's his fame has, Sarva Jagati Vyaptam Vidyate Tasya Yashaha Tasmat Karanat Shivaha Kailasam Anvishyati. It's a way of, see, that is kavi prasiddhi. Even though it is loka viruddham, it's kavi kavi prasiddhi viruddham nasti tasmat na dushta. Okay, one minute. I think the next one should also be easy, so let me just look at that. That is vidya viruddham, where it is shastra viruddham. சதா ஸ்நாத்வா நிஷீதின்யாம் சகலம் வாசரம் புதஹா நானாவிதானி சாஸ்திராணி வியாசஷ்டே ச ஸ்ருணோதி ச. இட்ஸ் எ வெரி சிம்பிள் ஸ்லோகா. கிரஹ உபராகாதிகம் வினா ராத்திரவு ஸ்நானம் தர்மசாஸ்திரேண விருத்தம். சம் ஸ்காலர் பண்டிதா சதா பிரதிதினம் எவ்ரி டே வாட் ஹி டஸ் புதஹா பண்டிதா சதா நிஷிதின்யாம் ஸ்நாத்வா சகலம் வாசரம் சம்பூர்ணம் வாசரம் திவசம் இன் த ஹோல் டே ஹீ ரீட்ஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சாஸ்திரஸ். ஸோ நிஷிதின்யாம் ஸ்நாத்வா நிஷாயாம் ராத்திரௌ ஸ்நாத்வா ஹீ டேக்ஸ் அ பாத் அட் நைட் அண்ட் சகலம் வாசரம் த ஹோல் டே நானாவிதானி சாஸ்திராணி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் சாஸ்திரஸ் வியாச்சஷ்டே வியாச்சஷ்டே வியாக்கரோதி. தட் இஸ் அனலைசிஸ் ஆர் எக்ஸ்பிளைன்ஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் சாஸ்திரஸ் அண்ட் ஹி ஆல்சோ லிசன்ஸ் டு இட் ஸ்ருணோதி ச. நவ் ஹியர் இட் இஸ் தர்மசாஸ்திர விருத்தம் வித்யா விருத்தம். பிகாஸ் த ப்ராப்ளம் இஸ் ராத்திரோ ஸ்நானம் ந குறியாத். இட் இஸ் அ ரூல் தட் யூ ஷுட் நாட் டேக் பாத் அட் நைட் அன்லெஸ் கிரக உபராகாதிக்கம் வினா. கிரக உபராகா இஸ் எக்லிப்ஸ். அன்லெஸ் தெர் இஸ் அன் எக்லிப்ஸ் யூ கெனாட் ராத்திரி ஸ்நான நிஷித்தம். கிரக உபராகாதிக்கம் வினா விதவுட் த பிரசன்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்லிப்ஸ் ராத்திரோ ஸ்நானம் டேக்கிங் அ பாத் அட் நைட் தர்மசாஸ்திரேண விருத்தம். திஸ் இஸ் நாட் இது. ஓகே ஒன் மினிட்.
வாட் இஸ் த தோஷா இன் தட்?
வித்யா விருத்தாக. சி வித்யா மீன்ஸ் சாஸ்திரம். வித்யா சப்தேன சாஸ்திரம் உச்சதே. ஸோ எனி திங் தட் இஸ் நாட் என்ஜாயின்ட் இன் த தர்மசாஸ்திரஸ் இஃப் யூ டாக் அபவுட் இட் இன் அ ஸ்லோகா தென் இட் இஸ் அ வித்யா விருத்தாக. இந்த அர்த்ததோஷ ஸ்லோகாஸ் இஃப் யூ சி it would have written prasiddhi vidya viruddha. That you have to split it into two and say prasiddhi viruddha and then vidya viruddha.
Okay.
So prasiddhi viruddha is again of two types, which is loka prasiddhi viruddha, kavi prasiddhi viruddha. This is vidya viruddha. In vidya viruddha, he has pointed out just dharma shastram. The next two are going to be artha shastram and then kama shastra viruddham. He is going to point out those two also. We'll do this next class.
So three types, dharma, artha and kama.
Dharma, artha and kama, yes. He doesn't talk about moksha, I think. Oh, he does. Okay, yoga shastra viruddham. There are a lot of these in vidya viruddha. So there are four types actually. So we just looked at dharma shastram. Next is artha shastram and then kama shastram and then yoga shastram, which is moksha shastram only, no? It is used for, yoga shastra is used to give us moksha. It's a stepping stone.
Kavitoka is so enjoyable, Akka. This is a very enjoyable text. Somehow, I mean, this. I feel this is on par with Auchitya Vichara Charcha.
See, the shlokas he takes are always from kavyas which exist and that which are already there, no? So it makes it more enjoyable.
Yeah.
That's why. Right.